Resulta que el afamado cineasta Oliver Stone, de visita en Caracas, habló sobre el comandante supremo y lo mucho que significa para Venezuela y América Latina. Se felicita incluso porque los hijos de Chávez estén a la altura de las circunstancias y manifiesta su optimismo por nuestra tierra. Es bueno señalar que durante esta entrevista en la Plaza Bolívar se estaban desarrollando actividades culturales propias del carnaval y por ello la pregunta de Stone a la entrevistadora sobre si todo estaba bien. Vamos a ver un extracto de sus declaraciones.
Oliver, es la primera vez que estás en Venezuela luego de la muerte de Hugo
Chávez.
¿Cómo has percibido el país? ¿Has tenido la oportunidad de hablar con algunos de sus más importantes líderes?
¿Has been able to talk to some of the most important leaders and companions of President Chávez?
You know, I wouldn't know. I've only been here for 2 days, and I'm not an expert. And you have to talk to, you have to be in a country. All I can talk to you about is I miss Hugo Chavez. I miss his spirit, his presence. He'd walk into a room, you knew he was the El Jefe, but in a good way, not in a dictatorial way. He had a beautiful spirit to serve the people. I felt that the first time I met him, but I knew it the more and more I talked to him. But what I'm getting this trip is talking to many of the people who I didn't really know. They were around the scene. They were in his office, but I didn't know them the way I know them now in his absence. And what's impressed me very much... Is that okay? And what's impressed me very much is that although they all miss him, they're carrying on independently as adults. It's as if they were no longer the son or daughter or the children of, they are now Chavez's. Every one of them, to some degree, has expressed the idea that we are Chavez, which is a beautiful legacy to leave behind, and he should be proud of it. I think I was worried that when Hugo died there would be a personality cult, that he was running the government too much, doing everything, and that the people were not ready to take control. I think I was wrong, and I think only for 2 days, but talking to people, and I'm very optimistic about